sunny day in New York, you're walking among the crowds. 500 meters above you, history will be written. A Tsar Bomb is going to erase one of the biggest cities in the world. Microseconds after the explosion, the brightest light you'll ever see blinds you instantly. Even closing your eyes and covering them with your hands won't stop the light from reaching your retina. If you can stop the time, for that instant of a second, you'll see all the bones inside your body and all solid materials around you with your eyes closed. Moments later, 15 million degrees will turn your whole body into plasma and then into radioactive glass. Every atom in your body will fuse with other atom particles around you, creating new radioactive elements. Next comes the shockwave. A shockwave that hits you with almost 500 miles per hour, or 800 kilometers per hour. That's almost 2 times faster than the most powerful tornado ever recorded at the ground level on Earth. If you were still in one piece, you would have been shredded into millions of small particles by the pressure of the blast. Along with the shockwave comes the sound of the explosion, and this is the last thing you'll hear. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.